Hello, man. Manna, manna. Mana, mana. That's not the mana, mana statue. Okay. I watch way too many Let's Plays. Like, I spend more time watching other people play video games than I do playing video games myself. Skills and opponent. Push-ups. Okay. Cool cobweb there. Nice attention to detail. You don't see that in a lot of older video games like this. I don't remember this part of this level. I don't remember this level at all. Is this the one with the snot bubbles? How am I gonna get that? Ooh. I was close to getting that without getting hurt. I'm not even gonna bother with the multiple coin blocks anymore. Yeah, this is the one with the snot bubbles. They're not that tough to deal with. Just spin jump on them. I always thought this was weird though. They're like I said, they're like snot bubbles. Aw, damn it! Gotta go back and deal with all this crap again. At least they get a feather, that's nice. I recommend just holding the X button while you go through here. Actually, I have the feather, I don't even have to deal with them. Oh, they go high too, okay. I didn't know that. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna get those coins and then not get hit by the snot bubbles because I have awesome skills. Not too tough to figure out. Honestly, I think that one's easier to figure out than the Donut Ghost House. The level is overall harder, but like the puzzle is a lot easier. I have time to finish at least these two levels. Vanilla Dome 3, if I... Oh, this is not the one I was thinking of. This is a really cool level. I always thought that it was a cool idea to just ride skulls. Like, who the heck thought of that? Riding skulls through a river of lava, that's pretty BA. These are really cool enemies. It would probably be easier to have the feather here, so... I thought of that just as there is another feather, that's funny. Yeah, this level doesn't have a secret exit, so I don't know why I'm looking for one. It's a fairly linear level, you know, and you don't have to, like, do anything or anything. Yoshi makes this level immensely easier. Oh, I didn't know that you can't do that with, Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da because if we... It's a lot easier to have Yoshi in this level, because if we get screwed, then we can just do the fuck you Yoshi jump. I bet that would hurt on the way down. Jeez, Yoshi, you must have a throat made out of steel. Oh, that's right, if you go off-screen, then the raft goes away. Which can actually be a huge pain in the butt if you found that out the hard way. Fuck you, Yoshi. I was trying to do the fuck you Yoshi jump so I could get, like, a 30. I believe 30 is the highest number you can get. Vanilla Dome 4. First of all, I don't know why some of the levels have the big circle. Maybe that just means that it's a longer level. I don't know. Vanilla Dome 4 pisses me off. Because look at it. Where the hell would there exist a cave like this? It's like a high level, you know? You're not in a cave at all. It doesn't make any sense. And I don't even know what these things are. But, you know what? It's a cool level on its own. It's just, like, the placement of it doesn't make any sense. But yeah, all things aside, it's a really cool level. It's got these fun springy thingies. It's got bullet bills that you gotta dodge, which is fun. Really high halfway point. I'm glad that this level doesn't have a secret exit, because it makes it more linear, and I don't know why I got that. I don't know why you would want a fire flower in this level. I have no idea how you could get that. Actually, and then that one you can get with the shell. Oop, I guess not. And another new thing in this game, bullet bills that go up. I got this theory from someone else. I didn't make it up, but it actually, I've kind of like adopted it and used it as like something I agree with a lot because it makes sense. The bullet bills don't move as fast as real bullets. So maybe Mario is just really freaking awesome and he can go really fast and the whole game is just played slow. Like in slow motion. And that theory makes even more sense now that there's Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games. Because, like, I mean, you would think Sonic would kick everybody's ass, but he doesn't. So, you know, that theory just makes sense. Alright, so that's where this part ends. I'll see you guys later when we do Lemmy's Castle.